Good guacamole is a very important thing to know how to make. Have an avocado and put it into a bowl. Add diced tomato, diced onion, finely chopped chipotle pepper, minced cilantro, lime juice, and season to taste with salt and pepper. Mix well to combine everything to a beautifully chunky mixture. It's perfect on a taco, on grilled fish, or simply on chips. You start with good guacamole and everything else just falls into place.